It's always great to come back here. I mean, having this facility close by, and a lot of us are obviously from the area, so you know, it's whenever you can come back and see a bunch of guys you played with, that's always fun, and then get to see the team and keep up with the guys that are still here. It's always a good experience.
It's beyond fun being here with all my homies, Coach Esker, all these other coaches, Arnrich, just getting back together, getting the family back together, getting out here, getting some work in. I mean, it's a special time all the way around.
It's an experience, you know. It's cool seeing like Kobe and BJ, you know. I don't get to see them often, so every seeing the guys I play with, you know, being back on this field is always a great experience.
And I really wanted to make it a point for these guys to remember how important it is, the relationships they have and what they're building at this university and at this school, going to class together, practicing every day together. It's one of the best times of my life associated with not only baseball, but just being in Berkeley.
Esky's put a lot of guys in pro ball, you know, I know when I came to Cal, I wasn't ready for pro ball. And in 3 years, they got me ready. And, you know, you see guys like Kobe over here getting his call up this year, and you're happy for him. You know, it's just you guys are brothers. Even though I never played with them, you have a connection at this place.
Everyone loved being a part of the team here. I know in particular, I mean, our last year here, 2011, was incredible. You can't recreate a team like that, really. And so, you know, being able to come back and see some of those guys you played with, it's something that I think brings guys back to the field and to the workout facility, and it's such a nice facility now that it's such a good resource to have.
Go Bears!